We're just gonna be walking around some thrift shops, so I hope you guys enjoy.
How you doing?
Yeah.
The strange but true.
No.
Read cool. That. Read.
Grandma, do you see the horses?
Uh huh.
Cause they're like the.
The painted ponies.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, they have clowns. It's the cat's world. It's cute. If you don't like my catitude, call 1-800-GET-A-DOG. What? Cute. All those, the furry bones, look how cute those are. Because they're like bones, but they have cute little outfits on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the pink one is cute. It's a pink one with babies.
Mm-hmm. I
like the one I got. guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's a completely different day. I didn't film the outro, but yeah, so I just wanted to do like a quick little video. I really like that thrift store, and I have a lot of unique things. It was located in Virginia City, Nevada. It's really nice, and yeah, and last year they had LPS in the same spot, but they were real LPS with some fakes, and now they only have fake LPS. But it's nice to see at least some type of LPS, you know, like out in the real world. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, a comment down below. If you've ever been to Virginia City, Nevada, I go almost every year, and it's tons of fun. And don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.